My name is Victoria Wilke. I'm from Strathmore, Alberta, and I'm a part-time model and barista at Starbucks. So my biggest dream in my life is to be a published author, but not only that, be a social worker and be an advocate for mental health. So the moon or the sun? I'd say the sun because it means another day is starting. So the first thing that I would do if I won Miss Universe Canada is of course celebrate with my family and probably start crying.